Hi guys, in this video I'll be talking about a company that already has a FDA approved drug and has a major catalyst expected by the end of April. But before that, just let me update on NanoX, a stock I called in a recent video due to a high chance of FDA clearance. I published the video on April 1st when the stock was trading at $41.5. On April 2, FDA clearance was announced, so today the stock price jumped at market open to more than $60. I sold my shares at $62.6 and made nice gains over 50%. So if you're new here, feel free to subscribe the channel and hit notification bell so you don't miss my coming stock picks. The company for this video is Protalix Biotherapeutics Inc. ticker PLX, which has a PDUFA date for Fabry disease drug PRX-102 scheduled for April 27. The decision was to be announced on January 27, but it was postponed to April 27 due only to the pandemic situation. As the accelerated approval timeline was not affected, nor did the FDA requested any new data. Regarding this matter, CEO Dror Bashan said, "We expect 2021 will also be an important year for Protalix as we await the FDA's review of the PRX-102 BLA on the upcoming April 27, 2021 PDUFA date." On February, PLX has already announced positive PRX-102 data in Fabry disease. Fabry disease is a genetic disorder that results from lack of an enzyme that breaks down a specific kind of fat, and the treatment is typically enzyme replacement therapy. Protalix has an ongoing study, the BALANCE study, to evaluate the potential effects of the new drug in kidney function. If it succeeds, the trial would potentially make PLX-102 the leader in Fabry disease space, dethroning market leader Sanofi's Fabrazyme. Fabrazyme sold €813 million in 2019 alone. With the recent $40 million equity raise at $4.6 a share, the company is funded to the third quarter of 2023. 1 year price target is $13 based on two analyst ratings. Another positive indicator is insiders' ownership, as 27.5% of shares are held by insiders. Institutions own 10.64% of the company. Given that the FDA has not requested any new data on the postponement, nor has the postponement affected the drug's accelerated approval status, chances look good for a potential approval. So I'll be watching the stock over the next couple weeks to find the best possible entry point. Today the stock jumped more than 13%, so not a good time to jump in. I think there's no need to chase the stock, cause there's still some time ahead before FDA decision. As always, keep in mind that I'm not a financial advisor and you should always do your own research before investing in any stock. I hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to smash the like button to support the channel. Wish you the best and thanks for watching.